Good evening, everyone. Heath Haskins, Code Primate here. And this is going to be Lumber Tycoon on Roblox. Let's play Lumber Tycoon episode 13. I'll figure it out once I'm done. Anyhow, it's full hour of us playing and collecting and doing stuff. Awesome. Thank you to everybody that's been creating the fan art. There's one person that created, and I know it was supposed to be for like a profile picture, but I liked it as a background instead, so my green screen's gonna mess up. There you go. There's her art. His art. Her art. I love it. It's awesome. There's another one. It's a 3D render of my character holding like a rookie axe, but it's like actually rendered. So it's very cool. There's another one where it's got just like the outline of my face and it's on a blue background and a red background. Those things are awesome. So I'm going to try and get you guys a place where you can go and upload your fan art, you know, just picture formats and stuff like that. But it'll like download to me and you can put your name on it. And I don't know. I've got ideas, just different ideas. The other idea, 10K special is going to be the Q&A. I promise you guys a Q&A, and I've got all the questions in. I just got to sit down and get time to actually like write it and record it and all that. So, but for now, let's play Lumber Tycoon. Okay, Google, start a timer for 60 minutes.
Okay, 1 hour, starting.
Okay, fine, call it an hour. Okay, what do you guys want to do? Let's see. I need to like build up the rest of my white wall, so I'll go do that. We can do that real quick, right? Be fine. Let's grab a trailer like this. Ooh. Oh, got it. Sweet. I also have ideas for making a music video, but I don't know. It's just a thought. I have different thoughts and ideas. I need to start my, like, idea book back up. Because I used to carry around a notepad with me. There's this, like, composition book. And I would write all my ideas in there. I used to play this game called Second Life, which is kind of similar to Roblox, except a lot more adult. No, I won't say adult. I will say it's different. But basically the same thing. You get to script, build, create your own games, create your own worlds. It's like 3D internet or 3D web. Wait, where am I going? I'm done messed up. Back up. Actually, that's a good idea. Let's go up there because those trees are going to be bigger. Anyhow, my idea book, I would write down game ideas, programming ideas, mathematic ideas, just tons of stuff. And I haven't been doing that lately. I just kind of go off the top of my head of whatever I'm doing at that particular point in time. Also, I do apologize about some of the comments that were going on inside the channel. I did take care of some of them, and my apologies to those who got banned and blocked and all that stuff, but there's no exception. If somebody starts cussing at you or saying bad things on the comments, don't respond with bad comments, okay? I'll try and take care of it. If I don't take care of it, message me. Go to my discussion and shoot me a note. Say, hey, this person said this. I try and check that at least once a day. And I keep up on it mostly. I do have a lot of trigger words that will automatically flag comments. Where did it go? It disappeared. But enough about that. We're Lumber Tycooning. Lumber Tycoon. If I have enough time, I will run across to make sure that the door 6 is still open. That'll be the second day in a row that I do a Bluewood run. I might make it like an entire week out of just running to Bluewood. Just because I want the money and because Bluewood is awesome. And so you guys can see the path. By the way, The map that you guys were asking for, that is on the Wikia page. It's a hand-drawn map. If you're looking for the one that has all the doors, you have to go to the maze section. It's the section that like tells you all about the maze, and it's in there. You have to go down to the comments section. I think it's on page 4, page 3, page 5. Anyhow, just scroll through the comments, you'll see it. No. I'm just stacking the best I can. Oh, don't ever chop your wood while it's laying on the car. Glitch some stuff out. By the way, I do apologize to the ones I was playing with earlier. I jumped on my regular account and I was just going to play for a little bit. And we were all going to go to the Blue Wood. Ended up that two people got glitched out. One person couldn't buy a ticket. And then I hadn't bought my ticket yet because I was going to wait until everybody had a car and got on the bus, got on the boat. And ended up glitching out myself. So I do apologize. I couldn't get back into the server once I was out. I tried and tried and tried, and it's like, server request is full. Which happens. It happens all the time. I jump into a server, I play for a little bit, all of a sudden something happens, I get disconnected. People, like, really get mad about that, too. They're like, why didn't you jump back in the server? I'm sorry, I tried. It was just full. Everybody was in queue. Stacked up to come and see the code. Code primate. Yeah. I got to do some awesome programming today. Oh, and by the way, my family took me out for dinner at the Outback tonight. As like a little treat for my 10,000 subscribers. It was awesome. I had fish tacos. I know. I went to a steak place and got fish tacos. What? Somebody asked about a face reveal for all my family, and I asked them if they wanted to do one, and they said no. I'm like, why not? And they're like, well, because you always tell us that on security, as far as the internet goes, don't ever tell anybody your name or who you are. I'm like, oh, you got a good point there. You got a very good point. I won't deny it. So, we'll let them warm up a little bit to the idea of having their faces on cameras. If they ever do. And kids, if you're watching. My kids watch my channel. It makes me very proud. Chop, chop, chop it up, chop. Chopping the wood. All you guys are seeing is me chop some wood. Go on and chop some wood now. I guess that's the point of like Let's Play, so you guys can see the different techniques that I use to do gathering. Which, by the way, I don't know if I do this correctly or if I'm supposed to do this correctly, but it seems to work really well. So I always follow a specific pattern when gathering wood. Park as close as you can to the biggest car with the biggest car. Throw it all in, kind of stack it whenever you first get it in. And then after that, it's just kind of free game. Throw it around. I'm not going to chop that one. Although I probably should. It's a lot of white trees. Oh, hello, white tree. Come here, birch. Yes, my fans are still on. Yes, it's still really hot. Wonder if you left wood inside the volcano, would it eventually burn? Hold on, let's try something. You come here. Dun 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 dun. Ooh, that's hot. That's hot. Hot, 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 hot. Wonder if it works kind of like coal, which probably won't, but it's a good experiment, right? And we're not gonna cut you. You come here. Drop it in. Whoops. Drop. Drop it in. Nope. You're gonna glitch me out. You're not doing that. Silly. Silly salamander Sally. Flippy flops. Flip flops. Summertime. I'm not in flip flops. But I got a pair of flip flops. They're not like shower shoe flip flops, but they're like flip flop flip flops. And it's probably enough. Is that enough walls? Yeah, let's go. Did a good little gather there. Come on. Wow. It's like really, it's either really glitchy or I've got high CPU usage or something like that. I think it's just glitching. Roblox has been giving me a hard time tonight. Turn. I remember what my other idea was. I was going to go and gather all the music for Roblox and put them all together in a single video format, accrediting everything, and then put like some slides of the different areas that you hear the sound at. I think that'd be cool. Just put it on in the background and listen to it. Put it on repeat mode or something. Gathering wood for the winter. They don't even have seasons in here. If I want winter, I'll just go over to snow binomial. Down. Wow. That took forever. Oh, and I can't stop either. Back it up. Weird. Whoa. Okay. Let's go ahead and one by one. Yeah, that'd be fine. That's fine. Excuse me. I burped. Probably shouldn't have told you guys that. That's okay. Yeah. Whoa. Oh no. No. No, stop it. Rez. Boink. Silly. Oh, come here, you. I think you're doing. What are you doing? Ooh, that's what happened. I need to, like, raise this platform, don't I? There it went. That's fine. Good deal. In. Everybody in. Everybody in. Oops. Missed. Auto chopper. Auto cutter. Oops. Missed. In you go. Indigo. Oops. I remember when I got my first Timex watch that was an Indigo watch. It was amazing. Now we have like LED screens and awesome smartwatches. Well, I don't have a smartwatch, but a lot of people have smartwatches. Connect to your phone. Look like Dick Tracy. Able to make phone calls. By the way, Dick Tracy was before my time. I'm not that old. My cartoons were teenage. Unexpected Roblox error has occurred. Needs to quit. We're sorry. Fail. All right, hang tight. Well, that was absolutely not what we wanted to happen. But it did give me an opportunity to look and say, oh, wait, I've got enough to buy one of these again. So let's buy another one of these. Choppy chop chop saw. Chop chop saw. Okay, you can go first, sir. Oh, you can go first. That's fine. Absolutely fine. So proud of my saw. So proud of my saw. Do you want to buy it for this?
Yes.
Thank you. Yay, now we get to run like crazy. By the way, I think I knew that person. Shh. Don't tell him I'm here. Doom, doo, doo, doom, doom, doom. Has the boat arrived yet? Has the boat arrived? Oh wait, I'm gonna need wire too, aren't I? Darn it. I forgot wire. That's okay. Let's go here. And rotate. Turn, 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 turn. Oh man. Oh man. I'm not gonna be able to do it because that's in the way. Alright, B, put it back in the box. Thank you. E, move you over. You go right there, just for a second. You come back out. There we go. Nice. Dual cut blades. For the crazies. Okay. It does double damage in the same spot. Boop. Oh, that was a quick jump. You see that? Just flying out of there. Zoop, grab this. Shift. Oh, knocked over. I knocked the axe down. Hello, Antler Man. Tom. Buy this wire for 205? Yes. Just need one wire. Whoop. Excuse me. Coming through with the car truck. Thingy. And. Oh, oh. Don't crash on me. There. And we'll put this right on top. Oh. There we go. Come out this way, Zach. Perfect. Finished. Nice. Okay, where's the big tree? Come here, big tree. That'll work. We just want to see. I'm just going to chop the limbs off. There we go. Single chops. Hi-ya! That simulates a big tree, except for the damage level. Oh, that's right. While reading through the notebook of Defaultio, I saw hit points. So trees have hit points. Wow. 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 That was amazing. That was crazy. It's like, I don't know what to do. There's so many blocks coming out. Wait, don't mess up. Well. Alright, yeah, let's build this real quick. Two. And I need a wall. Wall. Smooth wall. Turn. Good. There's one, two, three. Sitting down on a job again. I need like four or five. Four. Is that good? That's about good. Yeah, that'll be fine. Rotate. One. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and I forgot a door. Oh well. Three, two. Actually, hold on. Two. If I do this, check, requires 15. Close. All right. Let's try something here. One, two, three. Oh, come here. Three, four, and five. So these are all 1x1 units. This is five across. That's just over five. Six, seven, eight. Nine, ten. Okay, that's the amount of wood it should take, minus this. So 5, 10, 15. Let's try that. Nice. This will go up a little bit. I don't know how much, but we should be at 66% once I get this one over there, or at least close to, really close to. 67, nice. And exact, boop. Nice. That's gonna be like one. Seven. Okay, I was way off. I don't know how to measure those, but I probably could. I'm not going to. We're just building walls. Build that wall. 26. 46. 76. 75% down would be 1/4. So 1/3 of a third should be so close. I was way off. Way off. Nope. Oh. 97. What? Okay, fine. Do a little bit bigger piece. There we go. Grab that. Boop. Done. Now, this one looks like it'd be 75%. Oh, that's way off. Cut this in half. 87. There you go. Good. What does that look like? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 13. So here's 1, 2, 3. Those three pieces should make it, maybe. Really close, really close. Good. Nice. Measurement system, impromptu. So that's just throwing stuff together, having fun. Yeah, you know what? Let's just build. Let's just get this done. No more measuring. I can look at the percentage and say, yeah, that's about right. What happened to you? Get back there. 99%. There we go. Grab that last one. Sweet. What you can also do is, as long as the percentage of wood that you want it to change to is higher than 50%, you can use other wood. So like 54%, right? Watch this. Ta-da! It doesn't like mix colors or anything like that. You can just throw in the amount that you want. If you're looking to like cheapen your build, I guess. So it's not quite so expensive. Like for example, the my old axe shop, which is now a museum, on the golden wood, I didn't use 100% golden wood. I just used 50% or above. Blink. I don't know why I wasn't doing this earlier. Silly. Should I make that the door? So I can come up the side? No, I want it facing inward. Jump around. Jump around. Get out your seat and jump around. Wait, is that over 60? That's over 60. What if I take this big one out like that? You get in there like that and you go in there like that. Are you over 62%? Oops. What without you? 46. Alright, so we leave 62. You come here. Use you over there. Swish. There we go. Come here. Come here. Boop. Thanks. Man, we almost built it, didn't we? If I hadn't glitched out. 23. I blame it all on the glitch. Blame it all on the glitch. Oh no. Okay, cool. Very good. Oops. 67. Bigger than a percent. There we go. Boop. Aw, no boop. Is it here yet? Still looking for the boat in the background. No boat. No boat. A boot. I'm looking for a boot. Yay. Okay. Let's go get some blue wood. I'm ready. And the sun's coming up. Good morning.
Good morning.
You know what? I can back it up. That way it'll be easier to get up. And I think if I'm fast enough, I might be able to make a double run. That's where I drop off wood. Down in the thing. Yeah, let's try it. So what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to go grab my car as well and take both of them down there and see if I can't pull back two loads of wood. Gold wood, or blue wood, electric wood. Cave crawler. I still have yet to find spook wood, by the way. It's really rare. Is this trailer? That's a trailer. Utility truck. Sweet. There we go. And now I just sit and wait. Waiting. Oh, I guess I could pause you guys. I'll see you in a second. It glitched out again. It crashed. We're still waiting. By the way, if you didn't know this, back your cars in. Because it makes it a lot easier trying to get out. Instead of having to like rush backwards, you just drive forwards. So always back your cars into the dock. That way they're backwards in the boat. All paused. And as you can see, there's nothing under the dock. No signs or secrets or anything. But that would be kind of cool if there was. I like his build. The dock build. Very clean. Precise. I just realized I got two brown cars. Waiting. I just realized my sound stopped. It's very spooky without sound. Where is the boat? I could have long planked over there by now. Yes, I wouldn't have had a car, but come on. Where is the boat? I'm gonna have to play another game. Okay. Yay, the boat arrived. Okay, let's get on the boat. Get on the boat. Almost missed it. Kinda. Shut the door. Come on, buddy. That would be cool if you could get a laser to reach all the way out here. Somehow. You'd still have to have a detector. I guess. Or something like that. Oh, hello, Hoover.
Hello, Sam. Hi. I run this ferry. How often do you run? The ferry runs every 10 minutes. When's their next run? 6 minutes and 2 seconds. Oh, very well. Hi, I run this ferry. I know Hoover. I'll buy a ticket. Thanks. Well, we'll be leaving shortly. I didn't read the rest of it. All right.
Just sit in my truck, listen to some tunes. With the air conditioner on, because we're going over to the hot, jungly area. The island, the tropics.
Be right back.
I'm on a boat.
We're good.
So far. Hopefully, no crash. Yay, we got our music back. I'm going to turn it up a bit. There we go. Get our jam on. All right, let's take the car out first. Come here, utility car. Zip, zip, parking lot. Nice. Wait, Hoover, don't go anywhere. Gotta get my car out. My truck. Just me walking along on a lonely road. I walk a lonely road, the only one in Lumber Tycoon. I know where it goes, Link's logic is only sharp on his side. The cave maze, it's dark, can't see, turn lights on, please. Alright, so I have a theory, and it's just a theory. I think that the path changes every day, but people have told me differently that it changes only on Wednesdays. So if that's true, I should be able to go to door number 6 straight away, and it should be open. Oops, not that way. Turn left here, circles around, and right. Sure enough, door number 6. Congratulations to whoever told me it was did not change daily. Ooh. Because it doesn't. Down and around. There's door number 5, the back side of it. Take a left, then a right. Ouch. And then this is the one that circles around like crazy. And that's the only path to get over to this side, where you can take a right, then a left, and go straight on till Bluewood. Yay for the Bluewood. Ta-da! Oh, don't crash, don't crash! Ooh, don't you dare get stuck right there. Actually, it's not a bad spot to park. Let's just do that. Sweet. Alright, go back over to the colors, do a reset. Is that too dark? Can you guys see that? That's still like really dark. Alright, hold on. Now that song's gonna be stuck in my head, you know that. Alright, so let's cut right here. There we go. And it's going to take forever. I probably should have cut it a little bit higher up so those logs would have fallen off. In fact, why am I cutting right there? Like, those little pieces are not what I want. I want these long pieces. Oh, there we go. Choppity chop chop. Choppity chop chop. Did I start the timer? Yeah, I started it. So yeah, waiting for the boat, that was a really long time. Somebody said I should be a singer. I don't know that I can sing. I can't sing. I'm not a good singer. I just like to improv. Impromptu. Make up words to songs that I already know. No way! Oh. An unexpected error occurred again. Maybe I should send it into Microsoft. Microsoft, it crashed again. Oh, I'm so frustrated. Can I record that? Hold on, I might be able to record that. Add source, screen capture. Nice, there it is. So this is the error that I keep getting. An unexpected error occurred, and Roblox needs to quit. We're sorry. You're sorry? What are you going to do about the 3 times? So, okay.
Yeah.
Still 22 minutes left. Should I try something else? Yeah, let's do something else. Why not? We got time. A little bit of time. Hang tight. There we are. We're back. And we're resumed. Let's go ahead and load up. Load up. Load up. A little bit of water.
I'm feeling a bit parched.
No more aqua. Alright, sure. Why not? We'll select that. Confirmed. I just realized, do I have palm? I don't have palm. I probably should have built my base a little bit closer to the water if I was going after palm, so let's not do palm. Let's do something else. What can we do? What can we do? Lava wood?
Lava wood? Maybe I should go do lava wood.
Just a single truckload. One truckload would be okay, right? I've got an inside of a base now, so I can put my... What was that? And where did my rookie go? What was that? Where did it go? Where did it go? No! Oh, this is the worst and best game ever. Oh, no. Where did that thing go? Where are you, Rookie? Rookie X? Rookie? It's lost. Forever. That thing is gone. Well, somebody's gonna find a random rookie somewhere. Now, just for fun, let's test that again. Alright, this is the hardened axe. Should have just dropped out right there, right? Okay. I'm not quite sure that I understand. So you can't go straight through if you're walking, but if you stop, let it cycle, it'll go through? I don't get it. Oh, that was weird. Did you see that? Well, we don't need a rookie for lava wood. We just need a fire axe. So let's do a fire axe. And spend another $300. Ooh, black truck. Nice. Let's do this. Quick look around. Do you see my rookie? Have you seen my rookie? Hashtag, have you seen Code's rookie? Axe. Rookery. Rookery. That's from an old TV show called Doug. You might get to see it on Boomerang. It was a Nickelodeon show, a long time ago. I think that was like the first drama show that I ever watched. Here we go. No lag.
No lag. I can't wait to test out that double saw on this thing.
Oh, get over. Get over.
Nice. Wonder if he's ever gonna put anything up there. Wonder if there's something all right over there and it's just a secret and nobody knows about it yet. We know about the green block, which I'm not going to do with this character. That would be unfair. Have two characters that have green blocks privileges. Oops. I might do the run just for fun. Like get all the way to the end but not touch the block box. That'd be cool of me. Kinda. I think. It's a thought. An idea. Down you go. Stay, 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 stay. There. Perfect. You're gonna fall straight over, aren't you? Perfect. Nope, didn't go. Sweet. Down you go. Oh, too far. That's okay. We'll pick it up down there at the bottom. Dunk. Forward. Backwards. Forwards. Go. Whoa. Turned a little bit too much there. Stop that rock. Nope, that didn't work. Alright, find the best path. Find the best path. Let's go in between rocks number 1 and 2. Oh no. Oh no. Move it. Oh no. Uh-oh. Okay, just jump out for now. Jump out for now. There you go. Uh-oh, stop, 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 stop. Oh no. Go forward. Forward. Go, 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 go. No. Oh no, I died. Darn it. And I had my fire axe on me. All right. Man, this is a horrible play. But you know what? It goes to show not everybody has good luck and not to let it get you down. Just jump in a car and do it again. Let's do it again. Keep moving forward. Think positive. You can do anything. Maybe. Hey, there's my tree. Hey, tree. Bye, tree. I'm not going to be able to get that down, am I? I might be able to stack some wood or something like that. I'm more worried about getting that fire axe back. Because right now I've got no axe. Could just carry the whole tree down there. That'd be a long walk. Alright, jump out, buddy. Oh, I can't see. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Oh, is that it? That's it. Yay, fire axe. Chop, chop. Oh, it's in the wrong slot. There you go. I thought this was just supposed to be a quick run. This turned out to be a hard night for old Code. As the legends once said, that old Code, he could do that mountain in one sweep. Bring back all the lava wood. And he used the small car, too. Oh, I could hear the legends now. Everybody gathered around inside the land store for the New Year's Eve party. Where's Code at? I heard he once cleared an entire palmwood forest. Palmwood Island. With nothing but a single car. The legends are true.
It's true, I tell you. He used to have this thing called the fire axe. Take down 4 lava trees. 5 swings, mind you. I'm not talking about the little ones right there on the edge. I'm talking about full-blown trees. He meant let me write my name on his tower at one time. Back in 1972.
Okay, Tom. Whatever you say, dude.
I'm serious. I used to sell him all kinds of stuff out of my store. Oh, if it were still around, I'd be a millionaire by now.
Tom. Ooh.
What?
Nothing, Tom. Nothing. You're doing great. Come on.
Oh, dear me. I dropped it.
By the way, this is the wrong way to stack. But I've got another tree I need to go get. So I need speed.
Alright, so that's about as much room as you can get with a single load.
But you can go really fast and you don't have to worry about stuff falling out, because the long way it's like it's stuck. Kinda. It's just more stable, I guess. There you go. Once you get down here. Oh, how am I gonna do that? I guess just park it right here. There we go. That'll work. Kinda moving on me.
Wait! Wait! Runaway utility truck! Look out below!
Nine minutes? My goodness, you guys have been watching me for that long? Seriously? Thank you. I love you for it. I love you guys, seriously. Okay, let's go get this wood. You might be asking, what are you doing? I'm gonna use this log to climb up that mountain and grab that tree.
The legends are true! Oh, cold primate.
Ooh. Come here. Come here, you. Eh. All right. Let's move over some. There we go. Come here. Come here.
Yes! Got it.
Zoom. What are you typing up there? Crazies. Jump in. Back up. Turn sideways. Oops. 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 There we go. Good. It's good. Oh, wait. I gotta restack this, don't I? Alright. You come out. Come out of there. Come on out. You out. You out. Okay, all the rest of that is flat, except maybe that one. Yeah, that one's too big. Out. You'll do. First, you want to fill up the bed of the truck. Like this. That's too long. Oh, dear. Oh, dear, 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 dear. You slide back up there. You. Move over. Move over. There we go. Everybody in place. Everybody situated. Let's start long stacking. You got your long planks, and then you got your long stacks. And this is not going to be stable, is it? Yeah. You know what? We don't have time for this. Let's do this. Get up there. Let's just get the wood back. Get it planked. So we can go. Ouch, my head. Well, don't you got your hard hat on there, Code? Yeah. Lumber Tycoon regulations say I don't have to wear one, sir. Well, if you get your head knocked, it's gonna be your fault. Alright. Let's grab one more. Grab this one here. Skills. Alright. Let's just get it in. Oh, and it fell off. It's like, hee hee. That one fell off too. Just go. Just leave it. You've had a long night, Code. I know. Hello. Message. By the way, I gotta go check all my messages. It's been like almost an hour since I've checked my messages. You guys are probably going nuts by now. I don't know. There are some days I get like a lot of messages, and then other days not so many. So, it's kind of off and on. But there's always a lot of messages. So, and I like answering them. We'll see how this works. That didn't work at all. Oh, I forgot to put my block back. Oh, it doesn't matter though, does it? Oh no, I forgot. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. We'll leave it at 1-1. 1-1. No. Like, don't you dare glitch out again. You just go right on in, sir. There you go. Doesn't work so well for the lava wood, does it? Can we just bump that one with another log? Will that work? Will that push it along? No, it did not. Maybe we need a little bit of a gap in between those, because those bars, they come down and push on that wood. Come here, you. Get in there. All right. I can lower the gate. Sorry, I was trying to remix Mario Brothers level 2. Super Mario Brothers, the original. Code Primate is not getting the lava wood. That was about to go in and I messed it up. What are you doing? Crazy. Whoa. Gotta watch the backswing. Oh wow. That was incredible. You guys see that? Like 3 logs at one time? Oh, you missed it. You'll get it on the next one.
Maybe I should put that a little bit closer. What do you think? That way, if it does cut sideways, it doesn't matter. It can just slide right in there. Yeah, let's do that. Why not? Move. Come here, you. Now I gotta figure it out. Okay, let's do... Rotate, turn. Wait, why did you turn that direction? Is that right? Okay. We'll try it. I don't want to. Would you hold still? Is that attached? Is that attached? Yeah, that's attached. Okay, cool. And up here. Over to here. Oh, that doesn't work. I can barely see here. Alright, B. E. No, not yet. I'm not ready to leave. No. Ah. Right there. Perfect. Oh, that works. Shh. Be quiet. They had a rough night. They need quality video. Where I'm cutting wood. Wait, why did you stop? Don't stop. Wait, now what? Can I go in sideways? Sweet. There we go. Got some redwood. All right, let's go get the rest. Once I get the rest, that'll be it. I forgot my coffee. I ran into a rock. I wasn't paying attention. Please be there.
Yes.
All right. Don't crash on me. Don't crash. If you crash, that's it. I'm done for the night. No more crashes. So, not too much done tonight. Just gathering. I do apologize about the crashes and everything. That was horrible, horrible crashes. And hopefully Roblox gets it fixed soon. I know it's not, Defaultio's fault. Josh. I know that it's happened to me on other games as well. So. Just keep playing and keep moving on. Come on. We're just about done. We're almost done. I promise. I still have to upload this. Oh, it's so late. Not really. It's not really that late. I need to go to bed, though. By the way, if you want to calculate which time zone I play in, I always play at 2:30 GMT AM. 2:30 AM GMT. That's Greenwich Mean Time. In the morning. To you in the morning.
No, it's not actually like 2:30 my time. My time's a different time zone. Oops. You know what? I don't think that's gonna go. We're just gonna have to chop it up. Chop it, chop. Chompy chomp.
Chomp, chomp, chomp. Chomp. Eat it.
Nom, 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 nom. Lava wood. Good stuff. Somebody was trying to explain lava wood the other day, and I mean, they had a really good explanation. Like, it's actually pores that are in the top of the mountain, and the magma comes out, and as it cools, it leaves the outside cooled, but there's an inside molten core that continues to grow. It's like, oh, that's actually a really good thing.
No! Kamehameha Roblox!
So I'll give you a wild guess as to what happened just now.
You're right.
It crashed again. Thank you, everybody, for watching. My name is Heath Haskins. This is Code Primate, and... No. Thank you, everybody, for watching. This is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this was Let's Play Lumber Tycoon episode something. Like, comment, subscribe down below. And that's only if you want to. There's no pressure. I love you guys. Have a good night. Bye.